Brianna and Dana after Trinidad-Tobago's 5-0 win over Guatemala. Brianna, we'll start with you. Good job today with 4 goals. How was your preparation coming into the tournament?
We had an intense 2 months of training, and that's all that we had because of the preparation and everything. But that's all the time we had, and we did what we could with it. We had a lot of fitness set, training at the start, and then we went on to the hockey stuff later on so we could get adjusted to playing with the team and the system that we play with.
Dana, how do you think you guys adjusted to the surface today? It's a difficult surface to play on.
Yes, it is a difficult surface, but luckily we got 3 sessions in. Thank God, that's better than most teams, and I think that's really good that we got to the 3 sessions in, because if we just came in there to play on today, it would have been difficult, but it's very different to what we play on at home, but I think we adjusted better than I thought.
How well do you think you guys executed the game plan today?
Our game plan, we had to change it a little bit, as Dana just said, because of the surface. But we did a pretty good job. We wanted to get the ball up the road and keep it there, which I think we did a pretty good job of that.
Okay. How was the heat affecting you guys? It looked like it was difficult at times.
Yes, this is different to Trinidad. It's very humid, it's very draining, but we have to stick it out because everybody going through it, it's not just us.
Good. Thoughts moving forward to your next game?
We just look at this game, look over the video and see what we learned from our mistakes, look over what we did, try to, as we got practice on it, try to know how to like play on the turf
and adjust our corners.
Yeah.
Any messages for your family and friends watching at home?
Just thanks for the support and keep supporting us because we need it.
Yeah, same.
Good job, dude.
Alright, thank you.